Hello guys, it's Lord Suave here, and welcome back to Naruto X, not Naruto Exploto, Naruto Blazing. Today, we're gonna do the Shino Impact. Eyes dyed red. Haven't done it yet, it just came out 18 minutes ago. So, you're just gonna go at it easy, and just do the body objective. Show the scale. Hold on, let me see. Nah, because I know I can't do the scale one. I know I can't do scale because I don't have the tank cost to put all my good scale units in there. What should I bring? Let me see. How good is this guy, Satoshi? Oh, Max Leon broken. Okay. I've been detaching. This thing I'm gonna be using. Which one of this? This is the team I'm gonna be using. Just because this is like the best I can do. Cause my team cost, I'm low level, so. But yeah, Shino's a really good character. She's a really good impact, like one of the best. And she's good for PvP. I mean, I don't play PvP, so. I really couldn't care less about PvP. She's really good. And I know what these guys do already. Like, they do the jutsu where they explode themselves. And they can do some real nasty damage. So I gotta be careful with that. Let me show you this. But yeah, Shino's a really good impact unit. It's like one of the best impact units. She's one of the best free-to-play units in the game. She got 310 speed for impact unit, for PvP. I mean, again, I don't play PvP, so I really couldn't care less, but. For the people who do care, there you go. Damn, I'm just gonna stuff the chakra. Yeah, I also just came from the live stream about the new Dragon Ball game, Dragon Ball Legends. That looks nice. It looks like it's gonna be a really good game. Alright, sorry about that. Someone came into our room. But yeah, I just came from that live stream showing off the new game, Dragon Ball Legends. And it's kind of, oh fuck, I just fucked up. whatever. It should be fine. No, we're not. I don't think we're gonna die. God damn it. I forgot about the exploding. Sorry about that. Again, she came into our room. Again. I don't want to stay close. So I'm just gonna do this. Look at this guy. Okay. That's fine. Then we'll do this. Okay, let's just do this. Let's do this. I barely did anything. How much damage does this actually do? Oh my goodness, look at all that thing that she does. Alright, actually, just go up here. I'm just gonna wait for her. So, to me. This. Come up here to heal. Then heal again. I'm just gonna cut this out. So I'll see you guys then. And we're back and I fucked up. So yeah. At least I got Itachi's ultimate, so I can at least take out mobs. But I'm gonna lose this because I fucked up in the first round. Because I completely forgot they can explode themselves. So. Just long range right here. Okay, can I at least. Can I? Anyway, do this. How much is it gonna go actually? 24, 36. Next. Stay up here. Just kill these guys down here. Or up here. Right, so those are gonna die. Then I just work on the ones at the bottom. I just use. Actually, no, I can't. Damn. She really does everything, doesn't she? My god. Sip damage. Everything. From 2000. To 2,500 basically to 600. My god. Ow. Over sentence 75. My god. Let's stay up here for now. This definitely gonna hurt. This isn't immobilized. Whew, actually doesn't do anything. Yeah, okay. Well, I need to heal, so. Don't miss. Okay, mobilize. Jesus Christ. Mess in there. Okay, now I can just store. Oh, yikes. She lets me. She really does do everything, doesn't she? Look at this. Jesus Christ. What does this 8% set damage? This is gonna take a while. Her juices look amazing though. I love her juices. She die at some point. I might actually die. Kinda do wow, yeah, close to 50k, not even 43. And then, I think I beat it. I think all I just need to do is just use Itachi's ult, and I win. So I don't wanna push her all the way down there to Sagras. Just in case, what I want. Dun, 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 dun. Almost got close to dying on that. I forgot and got cocky. Well, there's that. There's Shino. Again, she's really fucking good. Well, not jutsu based, but normal attack. Yeah, she's really good. Especially with those abilities. I want to try the skill one, but I can't because I know I'm not gonna beat it. Guess I don't have the stamina cost. Not stamina, the team cost. Because, like, I want to nuke her. Going to do this, but then this is all I can do. Like, I need like, I'm gonna die. Oh no, wait, I can just win a 4-star. I could probably do it then, like that. So I can't even fit the 5-star Kabuto. Where is he? I think he's max ability too, right? He has to be, yeah. I can't even fit him in there. So if I just do this. Then just do it like this. Guess I could boost both orbitals. So bring another orbital, I think, cause I know if you boost both orbitals, you can definitely two shot kill her. Especially if you get a crit. But like a 7, I don't know. I'll try in another video. But that's it. That's it for today's videos. I'll see you guys in another video. Bye.